Good morning all of you. We are going to start exercise 4.3 of practical geometry. The first question says that construct the following quadrilateral. Here the quadrilateral is given. We have to construct the quadrilateral MORE whose measurements are given. So in the very first step of constructing this quadrilateral is we have to draw the rough sketch of this quadrilateral. So I am drawing the rough sketch here.
Measure 4.5 centimeters.
this point is what? R. Measurement of this is 4.5 cm. Okay. Now what you have to do? Your work will be 105 degrees also completed. OR measure 4.5 cm. This is also completed. Now your angle R is 105 degrees. So as we have drawn the angle here, we will draw the same angle here. So this is the point from where we will draw 105 degrees. So place your compass like this. First draw 100. Like this you have to draw. Okay. Now again, write 60 degree here and from here 60 degree. 60 degree, 120 degree. From here, make 90 degree. This and this is 90 degree. As we have drawn here, first open a compass like this, put one arm, write a 60 degree, again and that 60, 120 degree. Join again from here, one arm.
Okay. 5 cm I measured.
So this is point A. Okay, and with measure point 6.5 cm. Okay. Now what you have to do? You have to make 85° angle, and this is 110° angle. So what you will do? No measurements are given, nothing is given. You are given with angle and this 85°, and this is 110°. So again, you have to find out the angle here. Use protector. This is a protector. Put this here in angle A and measure 110°. So I am putting this as here in angle A. Measure 110°. This is 110°. Now join this. This is 110. Okay, this is 110. Where this point has meet, join this with PL. Okay, and this is point N. If your construction is correct, you have done all the construction correctly. So this, the measurement of angle N, it automatically it will be 85°. And here you are with the required coordinate PL, AL. Okay. So what we did in this motion, first we have got the right segment PL equal to 4 cm. Then we have got 90° by compass. Okay. Again, here we were not given with any of the measurement of angle A. So we know in the coordinate sum of all the four angles is 360°. So from here we have taken out the angle L, because without L we cannot draw the line segment LA. So from here I have drawn 75° angle. Okay. With the measurement, after getting L, we have extended this line with the measurement LA as 6.5 cm. Cut an arc. Arc I have cut here with AS. Use protector here and from the protector measure 110°, and where this point will with 110 will come, extend this line and join this line where this fourth point will intersect, that is N. And if your measurement everything is correct, so this N automatically it will be 85°. You don't need to construct this, so it will automatically be 85°. If you are getting 85°, means you are getting your construction correct. Therefore, this is the required coordinate PLAN plan. The one third part where you have to construct the parallelogram HEAR here, where this measurements is given. HE is equal to 5 cm, EA is equal to 6 cm, and angle R is equal to 85°. So construct a parallelogram here. I'm naming it HEAR. What is given? HE is given 5 cm. EA is given, E and A it is given as 6 cm. Angle R it is given as 85°. Means you are having here as 85°. Okay. So in a parallelogram, you know opposite sides are equal. Means if HE will be equal to RA, HE is 5 cm, RA will also be 5 cm. Means this will also be 5 cm. This are equal. Again, if EA is equal to 6 cm, so HR will be also equal to 6 cm. Means EA is equal to HR equal to 6 cm. If this angle is 85, this angle E, this will also be 85. Okay. So now here we have three sides and two angles are given. So now we have to construct this. So I have to start with HE. HE, the measurement is given as 5 cm. I am drawing its scale. HE is given 5 cm. This is HE. This is 5 cm. Again, I have to draw 85° angle. So use your protector and draw 85° angle here. Place your protector like this and draw 85°. This will fall here. This point is 85. 30 degree. Draw this line.
Measure with your compass.
1. This is centimeter, this is 7 centimeter, this is 5 centimeter, this will also be 5 centimeter. All the angles are of 90 degrees. Okay? So we have constructed a rectangle, okay? First we have drawn a rectangle like 7 centimeter. Now, first we have drawn 90 degree angle with OS angle, we have drawn 90 degree angle, and with KS angle we have drawn 90 degree angle. We have joined this angle, extended this angle, and after that we are given the measurement KA. KA it was given as 5 centimeter with KS center and it is 5 centimeter cut for half, with OS center and it is 5 center, 5 centimeter cut another arc, join this line and name this as A and Y. This is the required rectangle OKAY. Question number 4. Here you have to construct a rectangle OK with measurements this. So first we will draw the rough sketch of this. So I'm drawing. This is a rectangle. So this is a rectangle. Naming this as OK. OK A1. This is O K A1. Okay. Here the measurement OK is given as 7 cm. K equal to given as 5 cm. See, here only two sides are given, but in a rectangle you know the opposite sides are equal. If this is 7 cm, this will also be 7 cm. If this is 5 cm, this will also be 5 cm. So here we got all the sides, but in a rectangle you know all the angles are of how much? 90 degrees. So here we have the rough sketch of this rectangle, okay? So let's start. I'm taking with OA as the baseline. Here, draw OK as 7 cm. This is OK. OK, how much? 7. Okay? And you know this, all the angles are 90 degrees, so I will draw 90 degree angle with compass. So, from here, you know all of you know how to draw 90 degree angle? Like this. With here, this is 60 degree, this is 120 degree, and 90 degree will fall within. Similarly here also, this is 60 degree, this is 120 degree, and this is 90 degree. Join this. Now you know, here it is given OY and KA it is given as 5 cm. This is already done, we are going with KA. Measure with your compass, how much? 5 cm. So I am measuring this. This is 5 cm with OY center and radius 5 cm. Cut one arc with KA center and radius 5 cm. Cut another arc. Then join this. You here it is OK, A, 1. This is centimeter, this is 7 centimeter, this is 5 centimeter, this will also be 5 centimeter. All the angles are of 90 degrees. Okay? So we have constructed a rectangle OK. First we have drawn a rectangle like 7 centimeter. Now,